Okay, guys. This is NHL 20. The New York Rangers, my team, versus Carolina Hurricanes. Here we go. Okay, we got the power play. This is the fantasy draft.
Carolina's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. And he comes up with it, and he likes to play the puck. The Hurricanes gain possession of the defensive zone, and manages to clear the zone. Moves it to Oshie. Oshie's carrying it ahead, with the stop. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill.
I'm trying to get Oshie his hat trick.
It's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. The Rangers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Here's a shot. Oh, it was there. It was there.
Oh, almost.
Quick feed to Oshie. Nice defensive robbery on that. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Kulak's got it along the wing. From the back of the cage with the puck. And that's taken by the defense.
The Rangers have done a terrific job intercepting pucks, having their sticks in positions to deny plays in the middle of the ice. This game has been really tight.
Drives it to the front of the net. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Gets it out of his own end. Moves it quickly over to Oshie. Carries it across the line. Shot, big chest save as he dug it up.
Not a good power play, not at all.
The better team, but not necessarily boasting the better goaltender trailing early in the third. Powerlick's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked. And manages to clear the zone. And they remain a goal behind as the power play comes up short.
Immediately, this becomes really frustrating. But as they go back to the bench, the power play will look at that and say, we did a lot.
Oh, 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 oh. It's right there. It's right there. Oh, frick. It was right below his pad.
New York's out of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the return feed. Takes it and looks ahead. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And it gives it over to Strahlman. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Duchesne's got it across the line. Snaps one from the slot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? New York's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period.
Oh, no longer frustrated anymore. Yeah. Sundquist comes in big. That's like the greatest goal song ever. Madison Square Garden, baby. I want to go to this arena one day. Oh, my twig broke. My twigs and berries. Oh, what a save. Oh, penalty. Almost squirted on my own net. Yeah, we get a power play. This guy's pretty fast.
Zegras swooping in on the attack. Here's the pass. Knocked off the puck. Clearing attempt. And clearing attempt is a big success on the
play. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's change our formation.
Schmitz decantling in his own zone. That's intercepted. Gets it out of his own end. Takes the feed. Puts it on that. Oh, what a stop. Carolina's penalty kills get a hold of it and manages to clear the zone. New York's got the puck along the wall. Handles it over to Dreisaitl. With some moment. There's
the yes. Who should we give it to? Let's give it to this guy. Yep. that should seal the deal. No problem, man. So we won 7-4.
The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Palamaki's got in the offensive end. On target.
There's Lundqvist, the king. Alright, that's it, guys. Peace out. My Rangers win again.